Now step over there and punch out three of those holes and do not pull out the slip of paper. One, two, three. Okay, let's start right here and see if we find 50, 100, 250, 500, 1,000, 5,000, or $10,000. Now, you know what? The strangest thing happened one time. Robert, one time we were playing this game, and someone just stepped over there and punched out a hole, and the very first one was $10,000.
I hope it's mine.
Well, if it isn't $10,000, you can give it back. Maybe we'll find $10,000 in that hole, you see?
All right.
And if that's not $10,000, you could give it back. Maybe we'd find $10,000 in that hole. But it would be good if you could get it over right away. Of course, in your case, you did. $10,000. It happened again.